Tú eres el oficial de inmigración.
¿Quién es?
Inmigración, abre la puerta.
Solo si tienen una orden en vuestra, bro.
The government has separated 2,000 kids from their parents.
They are being held in so-called tender age shelters.
Me fueron a Miami en avión.
Cuando bajábamos, lo volían los oídos.
Some of these kids might not, never, potentially be reunited with their mothers.
Even after all the trauma and separation that these kids just went through, their nightmare is only getting worse.
En los Estados Unidos hay reglas, pero tienen un nombre diferente. Estas reglas se llaman leyes y todos tenemos que seguirlas.
Illegal entry is a crime as determined by Congress.
Every child that crosses the border without permission has an immigration court case to fight. The U.S. government is actually expecting these children as young as 18 months, unable to speak, to represent themselves in court against the government attorney.
Cuando cruzaste la frontera, hablaron con inmigración, me dijeron que sí, ¿no? ¿Cómo te sentiste?
Poco preocupado,
me imagino, sí.
Triste.
Un poco triste.
Everyone in America, including non-citizens, have a right to fair trial. However, under this administration, immigration judges are under pressure to meet quotas. They're expected to close 700 cases every year. And we're seeing that children's cases are being sped up.
¿Quién es esta persona?
El juez.
El juez, muy bien. ¿Alguien me puede explicar lo que hace un juez?
We were recently in court with a three-year-old.
¿Alguien va a ser nuestro juez?
She can't say anything, not even her name.
Tú vas a hacerle las preguntas.
¿Cuántos años tienes?
Ocho.
The child can't even sit on the chair by herself.
¿A dónde estás viviendo ahora?
No sé. We have to physically pick up the child and place her on the chair.
¿Y estás yendo a la escuela?
Todavía no.
Some of them talk about seeing family members murdered. It's not uncommon for us to have a five-year-old describe to us what a dead body on the street looks like or how he heard bullets from a gun being shot. For many of these kids, if they get ordered deported, going back to their home country could mean death.
Okay, ¿alguien sabe lo que es un derecho? ¿Me lo puede explicar?
Yo.
Sí.
A comer.
Derecho a comer, a la comida, muy
a
bien.
Dormir, a jugar, a estudiar.
It's up to Congress to act and give children the right to attorneys in immigration court. These children are fighting not just to stay here, but to live. They deserve at least a chance to a fair fight.
¿Qué quieren hacer en el futuro? ¿Cuáles son sus sueños?
Yo ser policía. Rescatar a las personas.
Yo voy a ser policía para guardar el mundo de los criminales.
Muy buen trabajo hoy.